Hi, this is Sarah from The Savvy Professor, and in today's video, we'll talk about how to fix your Bunn coffee maker that's slow. Watch this video until the end to learn how to do this and more. Here are possible reasons why your Bunn coffee maker is slow and how to fix it. First, the coffee maker possibly has a clogged filter basket. The clog blocks the flow of water, slowing the brewing process. To fix this, extract the basket and clean it. Use a brush to gently eliminate any debris in the basket. Ensure you do this on a regular basis. Secondly, the unit's spray head could be faulty. That could be due to the component being worn or blocked. To fix this, carefully inspect the spray head for signs of damage or blockage. If it has a blockage, clean out the foreign items using a brush. If the head is worn, consider getting a new one. Lastly, you're probably not using the correct grind size. As a result, you'll end up with a dense coffee bed that affects water flow. To correct this, check the grind size and ensure you adjust it to medium size. Ensure that the grind is neither too coarse nor too fine. And there you have it. Follow these steps to fix your slow Bunn coffee maker. Thanks for watching. Till next time.